Tyson Fury and Deontay Wilder. The fight seemed to be rigged when we noticed that the gloves on Fury seemed to be flapping. His wrist turned way more than 90 degrees, and it's almost as if he was hitting him with a bag or something. You can clearly see that his fist is inside the wrist area of the glove. Now pay attention right about there. There it is. You can tell his fist is right around the outside of that red tape. Look, here it is again. The wrist is bending over 90 degrees. And he's kind of throwing that bag inside his hand. Look, there it is. Boom. Now here's the big one. Watch how flappy his arm goes all the way back. Boom. And then, boom, he hits him with the side of it. And look how long his forearm is. His thumb is way over there from his wrist.